Yes, there are alternatives to going to court in an accident case. Most cases settle, probably 95%. The remaining 5% that don't settle end up going to court, where a jury decides the outcome of the case. When a case does settle, it happens because the insurance company and the client and the lawyer all agree on an amount that's acceptable to the client.